This collegiate female soccer player has a nonspecific inflammatory synovitis emanating from the pulvinar tissue within the acetabular fossa. These type of lesions can be a significant source of pain due to the dense nociceptive neural innervation of this tissue. It can be a significant contributing source to symptoms when it is present as a secondary process accompanying other intraarticular pathology. Occasionally, it may be a primary pain generator in the form of soft tissue impingement and can benefit from synovectomy.